something wonderful happens when you change to Philip Morris. You'll feel better.
Did you say I'll feel better smoking Philip Morris?
Yes, you'll feel better. And here are the reasons why. In case after case, coughs due to smoking disappear. Parched throat clears up. That stale, smoked out feeling vanishes.
That is wonderful.
When you change to Philip Morris, you really taste your cigarette once again. The clear, clean taste of fine, mellow tobacco. And your food will taste better, too.
But why do these wonderful things happen when I change to Philip Morris?
Because you'll be smoking the one cigarette with a difference in manufacture. An important difference that avoids a common cause of cigarette irritation. Day after day, you'll be smoking the cigarette recommended by eminent nose and throat specialists to patients who smoke. The one cigarette proved definitely milder than any other leading brand. Whether you've been smoking for 10 months or 10 years, something wonderful happens. You'll feel better when you change to Philip Morris. So remember, next time you buy cigarettes, be sure you call for Philip Morris and feel something wonderful happen to you.
Righteousness and judgment is something no human being has luxury to pass. Every single one of us survive at the expense of other living things. Although our very existence contradicts our efforts, our struggle is still relevant in relieving the burdens we create. But our involvement is based on individual beliefs and ambitions. Hope needs to be nurtured. Compassion and understanding will not grow up scrutiny. Encouragement and tolerance is the only way that activism will evolve from a difference.
thank you. God bless, thank you. And now, back to our programming.
You are shit!
Why?
I'd like to tell you about the strangest secret in the world. Not long ago, Albert Schweitzer, the great doctor and Nobel Prize winner, was being interviewed in London, and a reporter asked him, "Doctor, what's wrong with men today?" The great doctor was silent a moment, and then he said, "Men simply don't think."
So restructured towards the labor economy. Just bust this fierce price to the crime. Work the streets solidarity, bleed the unofficial bribe. Taxes go to stadiums while the homeless are ignored. Here's life benefits that people can't afford. Monetary due boards, members of police. Yet wide cost of living and the inflation increase. Borrowed immediate machines, vehicles are the views. Bury all corruption and it's locked before the news. Barnacles and citizens due to fluids, love of opinion. Ridiculous and lying, more people seem to listen. Be with no money, spot the rest of being poor. Just eliminate the welfare system, even up the score. This is never proof, no matter how much we can stop. Money seems to start affecting people at the top. Gays, black, Christians, keep the public satisfied. Rest in peace, escape the ground, judge the CIA supply. It's always the most depressed who easily fall victim to ignorance. Even with all that they've been through, they still pledge allegiance. It's the country in flag that has caused all their grievous pain. Patriotism leads to nationalism, which in turn proceeds to fascism. Born working class people are the tools of sick corporate perseverance. Shit on little puppets exploited in the trails of human dominance. Steal the pride goes on blindly, and in so-called freedom they gloat. Waving the flag, but cursing the politicians they think they elect when they vote. Young children, pieces that are dying in the dead. Millions starving children that are waiting to be fed. Sex doors banned off the sex door blind. If they've been under oppress, we live fast and derive. The war's only superpower, the war without the threat. The legends will survive and grew up to be a threat. Love of this country is based on nothing but the fear of living somewhere worse. And gratitude to your reaction to someone else being slaughtered first.
Drinking the grave. lobby is another tactic in which our leaders and managers redirect land on ourselves and big business. Media lap up reports increasing poverty, unemployment, welfare, government aid, closely caused by refugees. We're largely ignoring the countless reports of rape, keeping the center after the INS U.S. Border Patrol. Not to mention America's serving as a cross and export to rape women. When you're a police officer, gang rape and hate citizens that were plundered. These drops serve to demon globally to kill the thinking. Refugees are problems, not people. Xenophobia kills! Break the blade, seek ignorance and hate. Join people, not back to the second day. The birds like to live, the humans should be bad. Only best and welcome, start a piece of land. On by the people, by the forest, by the country. Only another option, lost in camps and blood. Got special walls, you have to put this in. Got to wake the people up to do with David Smith. People are not expendable, government is. People are not expendable, government is. People are not expendable, government is.
People are not expendable, government is.
Capital punishment, America's crime. Tonight, but I leave the whole world blind. Turn it to the papers.